Hey Vincent, what's this? Is it a bird?
No.
Is it a plane?
No.
Is it a crow?
No.
I mean, yes, it's a crow.
But a crow is a bird.
Who cares? Okay, anyway, these are Crows and a Wheatfield from Wheatfield with Crows by Vincent van Gogh.
Hey.
It was painted in July of 1890 with oil on canvas.
True.
And it hangs in the Van Gogh Museum in Amsterdam.
True.
It was his very last painting and the dark sky and black crows symbolize his nearing death.
Not true.
Okay, that's a myth. Historians discovered he painted some works after this one. But he did want to paint something very sad and lonely.
Aww.
But at the same time, he wanted to show the power of the countryside.
Oh.
And in the same month that he painted it, he shot himself in a wheat field.
Huh?
Yes, but the bullet deflected off a rib and went through his body. He walked home, saw a doctor, smoked a pipe, and died 30 hours later.
Aww.
Sorry. Don't be sorry, Vincent. You are a good painter.
True.